Number 18, the old wraparound.
LeFleur drags him down. Nothing called, and Michigan still scrambling. It's a goal. Michigan finally somehow got it in the net to tie the game.
I don't believe I saw what I think I just saw, but that puck, the shot came from behind
it
the net.
It looked like it, yes.
And it may have been flipped over the net and off the back of the bus.